But during Sandy, it got a lot higher than this. Okay.
What's this turn into? I've never run it above 3 feet.
Big waves. Big surf wave at Calgon, the wife reports.
Not sure how much surfing I do, depending on the thickness of the wave.
How's that paddle feeling, Todd? That's the Shogun. It's got a bit bigger blade than the Double Diamond.
Feels like I'm getting more out of my stroke than my paddle.
Well, there's zero flex there, which will also cause it, if you hit a rock, it'll try to vibrate the paddle out of your hand. So,
good grip.
Well, actually, I think that it's almost the opposite, that a lighter grip makes it so that it doesn't get shocked out of your hand. But I think yours is a 30 degree and that's a 15. So it might, the back end will feel a little different on your roll. It might catch the water less or more, I'm not sure. Yeah, it looked like an adventure you had with those pitchers.
We just got the raft out in some of the gear. The metal frame was left there. All the personal possessions were lost. Wallets, chairs, pots.
The stuff you put in the dry bag thinking it would be safe.
Yeah. The thing is, when we first got there, we could have easily accessed all that stuff. All we had to do was cut a hole in the bag. We thought we could get it on.
Hey Todd, you gotta boost that log right in front of the carrier.
Alright, who wants lead? Who wants sweep? We all want to try to surf the wave. Alright. I'll lead, I don't care. Who's been down the Connie most recently? Oh.
I've been down it in over a year.
Yeah, I got you beat.
Water level doesn't look anything like this.
I've got a GPS on my helmet. Whenever they review the footage, they'll know where we were. Notice there's always little eddies on the shore. this is the normal put in here. Look at the camera. Did you ever look over at your photographer?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, all right. Going for that wave on the left. Today would be a day to carp until help got there.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
Okay.
That whole section there, nothing but
waiting. Oh. I did see Todd catch a couple eddies voluntarily.
I know.
So he must not be too nervous. Okay, it is recording. Light was just dim. Just aim for the peaks.
We'll be there any time. At this rate. Well, that's fine. It's either going to be big or it's not going to be there.
Yeah, I know, so. And the good thing is if you spread is, if you spread is going to take out.
I think the whole thing's going to flush.
Or you go to Jeff's house.
Get there.
Yeah, just swim. Make it home okay?
Yeah, I can get home okay.
The boat club's on the right. Hey, a rope! You like the fault bringing it to the top for you?
Is that what it is?
Yeah. That's you, Zach. I was worried about you until you took that gulp of air.
That's how it happened. It just went like this. This boat that just tucked my tail down.
The slip doesn't look that turbulent. So Zach, you still want to do the marathon Friday?
Yeah, it has to be early, but definitely.
How early?
It has to be, if I put on around 8.
What time do you need to be off by?
I need to be to work
about to leave Cornsville at 11:30. I don't know how long it'll take us.
It's to the right of the white tree.
I was only here with the leaves on.
It's right there.
Saw it. Right up there is the eagle's nest.
Where?
Right there.
See those branches in the V of the tree?
No.
Head on, right there, bud.
Oh, shit.
Cool. That's eagle's nest.
Hey, if you have nose plugs, wear them. But don't breathe underwater.
Don't take in water.
There's an eagle there.
Huh?
It's just flying downstream.
I saw the shadow. Oh. Around the bend down here, I saw a big, either a dock or it was a big water barrel. Hey, Matt, you gotta get those trees out of here.
What's wrong with those trees?
Huh?
What's wrong with those trees?
They're gonna run into us while it's open. Did anyone else see those kids in the woods screaming and then start running on the wall?
Is that Dawn?
Dawn was the one that was at the wave.
Yeah. That's the only ones I saw.
I was talking right about the
kids. Yeah, they were on river
right,
left.
Right above where you went, there were kids up there. Yeah, when they're screaming and they went down and running.
Yeah, I saw them right before I flipped.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, there's kids.
Probably went and called 911, put a tire or flipped over.
It's actually not funny because that probably happened.
Hey, Jeff, your skirt's not all the way on. Will you check to see if my plug is in all the way?
Drain plug?
Yeah.
It's not even in.
Thanks.
Is that the eagle there?
Yes.
No, it's a hag.
Oh, I can't tell from the sun. It's bright.
It had those really long feet.
Yeah.
That's a hag. You can do some creaking through the trees.
Yay. So is that like a ski lift ticket? You just keep it on the back of your boat?
Yeah, you got it wrong, I'm taking it off. This is the first time I've been in it since I was a night owl.
Yeah, I think he just wanted to show off to us.
The one guy, he must have like 8 or 10 on the line. Which becomes a hindrance because it's like, you know what?
Hey guys, there's that thing.
If you would have to beaner onto it, you want to be able to get your beaner onto it.
I don't know. I can't get enough.
Well, did you say the slip was still going up?
All right. I was at 4:30, it was still going up. Turned my foot an hour.
I have a what?
A cup on your lap.
Oh.
Just in case you're wondering. I don't know what that is.
That looks kind of big down there. All right, Jeff and Todd, are you guys ready?
Woo! We're not at rooster tail yet, are we?
Duh.
And that's like a... Is that a gas tank?
I'm not sure yet.
That looks
like a diesel tank. Well, luckily, it looks like it's empty. Set it free.
Is it destroyed?
What the hell that was.
That was the bridge next to McDonald's. No, I'm sorry, that's the bridge that's next to a park. We still need to go to the, we're probably about halfway. DJ will understand.
Well, we have shuttle sun right here with us.
All right, hey, I'm on behind you, Zach. Don't forget about
me. I didn't forget about you, Zach.
Your paddle stroke a little more to a low angle paddle stroke instead of straight up and down. Do whatever's comfortable. Forget about me, man. Do whatever's comfortable.
I've learned some bad habits,
but I need to get out. Well, I don't know that it's necessarily bad. Oh, well then straighten out your arms and paddle like Frankenstein. Any spots on my lens?
No, you look good.
Alright.
You mean by water, right?
Yeah, water spots.
You look clean to me.
Alright, coming up on the right is the sewage treatment plant. We probably should be getting out there.
Comes in there, which is drainage,
we're following a bit of a tree.
I know.
We want to get in front of or behind that. I'm gonna say no.
What do you think?
I can't imagine anybody being dumb enough to kayak, man.
I can imagine
people
being dumb enough to try that in a wreck boat.
I see him. I didn't notice any logs till we came to the slip. Well, I'm actually paddling ahead of Jeff Connectle. I'm actually paddling ahead of Jeff Connectle. He's usually in such a hurry to get to the bottom, it feels like a race. There's a nail on that board, Jeff.
What do you mean, Matt? You feel better now that
I'm in front? Now I feel like I'm behind again and have to paddle harder. Hey, the foam in your paddle makes it so that whenever your paddle floats in the water, if you hold your paddle loosely in the water, it ends up making it so that there's only about this much paddle in the water that it holds its own weight. Oh, this is railroad. This is usually huge. Usually, hold it however it's most comfortable, buddy. Hey, wherever we get to Rooster Tail, aim for the peaks, the highest waves. Sooner than we think. Thank you. a bit of a ride. The rooster tail hole gave me a bit of a ride.
Yeah.
It had me sit there and surf it a bit. Rooster tail surfed me a bit.
Almost got me.
I got up there and it felt my boat drop. It was just white everywhere. And I said, oh boy.
I saw you disappear for a while. I was like,
It kept me upright and breathing the whole time. And I just sort of bounced around and eventually I flushed out the right side. I would have known I could get out, I might have tried to stay in.
I tell you what. Oh, God. I almost surfed it. I just barely made it over.
I saw Todd had a quick roll.
Huh?
Todd had a quick roll.
That's good. That's good. And then I got
upside down again. That's all right. You got back up. Hey, our takeout's just up around the bend. Our takeout's just up there in front of the bridge. Straight ahead. You see the sign?
Yeah.
Yeah. Seems too sunny for an evening paddle. Woo-hoo. Well, it seemed like Calgon and Rooster Tail would be worth doing again.
Surfing Calgon. I got blown out.
You got blown out?
Well, I was surfing away with you, and then
the
ledge
was
below, and I couldn't.
At the ramp.
Does someone live here full time now, or is it just like the.
I think so. Hey, beautiful!
Scary in a short boat, though.
A little.
I don't know if it would have been scary.